Hey there, Ryan from Pipe Bell Tool and Accessories here. Just going to give you a quick tutorial on how to use the laser system with the version 2.1 conduit spacers. And obviously you're going to need your laser, but you're also going to need to have two of the conduit spacers. So you'll want to install your first three pieces of strut manually. So as you're setting up your laser, you're doing part of your install, so it is productive. So you would install your first three pieces of rack in your ceiling, right? So you can see I've got three there, and then you would put your conduit. The conduit that you're going to be using your spacers on is going to be the one that you're going to want to center onto your anchor. So again, now as you can see here, right here I have a piece of strut. This is a floating piece of strut. It's pinched against my ceiling, but obviously if you're doing a suspended rack that's hanging down, you'll want to P-clamp this on one of the other conduits here. And just so you can do your magnets, have your P-clamps for this facing out on the outsides of the strut. So this way your magnets, you can manipulate your laser and whatnot. So as I said, you need two conduit spacers. So I'm going on the half inch. So I've got two version 2.1 half inch conduit spacers. I have my laser. So as you see, I've got my latching switch here, and I'm going to put my conduit spacers in. Now it's 6 inches apart from this piece of strut to this piece of strut here. So now I've got my conduit spacers on, magnets out, and the magnets work and give you the ability to move it ever so slightly. So so as you can see there, I've got a conduit spacer down on the end unit there, just so I can mark out for my center. So you can get a very good idea as to where your laser is. Get your mark on the other end. Center your conduit on where the anchor is. As I move it around, you can see there that pretty quick I'm on the just about on the center there. Of that conduit, and then just push it down a bit, and then I'm gonna remove this spacer here, and now I've got my mark on the other end on the wall, so now I know that my laser is lined up. I just get a piece of board, I mark with a straight edge on there, and just line it up. So right there I would line it up on the center on that line, and then I would just put my mark on the ceiling. So it's the PipePal version 2.1 conduit spacers with the BenBuddy laser. Great for laying out your rack, great for plumbers, HVAC guys, anybody that's going to be installing a rack in the ceiling and you need that straight shot, literally seconds to line up your laser. www.pipe-pal.com. It's available at JustCan, available at Westburn, and it's coming soon to a wholesaler near you. So yeah, check it out.